everyone for attending my first Holi communion and making this day extra special for me. I would like to thank the Lord Almighty for granting this memorable day in my life. I would like to thank Father Walter, Father Lijo, and our dear Acharya, Father James Alumel, who showed their care and affection towards me and with the presence and prayers today. I would like to thank my beloved parents, grandparents, and my loving sister for preparing me to receive my first Holy Communion and organizing this wonderful celebration. I would also like to thank my catechism team in Santam Church, Bangalore, for guiding me through this period of learning and prayers through Christian life. Last but not the least, I would like to thank my cousins, relatives, and all my friends who are a part of this ceremony. I hope and pray that all your blessings make me a good human being and that I make you proud. May God bless you all. Thank you. Now, I would like to dedicate a song for you all as a token of my gratitude.